But government is facilitating criminals who have admitted responsibility, and it doesn't prosecute them, and then it prosecutes people who are even cooks in the palace. I am saying, Mbaju, Jackson, Katik, I am going to move with private prosecution of Mulema and his team. People will not believe that we're actually in for peace when some people are being treated differently from others under the same law. If Kapilongo was given amnesty in 2014, amnesty is always given once. And by the way, the amnesty law has since expired.